Off to Adelaide today. Getting our luggage. Getting your suitcase. Yes, yes, yes. We're on the plane. Yes.
You're like, hide your face.
Ben! Ben, wave goodbye. Yeah. Hi, Jeff. Hi. Hi, everybody. Like, y'all are crazy. Y'all are crazy. Y'all are crazy. A little present. I'm gonna leave this here till Megan gets here so she can see it as well. But it's so cute. I absolutely love staying at the Crown Plaza. We stayed in the Crown Plaza in Melbourne when Dan was here. Oh, I gotta put the electricity thing in. Oh, bugger. Okay. But yeah, we stayed at the Crown Plaza when we were in Melbourne. Obviously the Crown Plaza's view in Melbourne is much nicer because it's along South Bank. But here, it's just such a luxurious hotel. What am I doing? I'm gonna stick that in to get the lights on. There we go, power. Yes. So what else I gonna do? That shower though. That's fancy. What did you get? Chocolates. Let's open our card. Hey guys, so I'm just wandering around the streets of Adelaide at night by myself. That's a good decision that I've made. I'm looking for this like vintage store that's supposed to be around here. So I'm just gonna like wander around and try and find it because I'm really keen to do some vintage shopping. Yes! I went to the vintage stores, not for me. Oh, the Apple store's right here. I saw a guy get arrested here last time I was in Adelaide. Just a casual fashion parade in the middle of Rundle Mall. Here they come. Work it, girl. Work it. Mom. Serving. Serving business. No, don't say looking sharp, say he's serving Ted Baker realness. Guys, do you remember Gelatissimo? Dan and I went there like in Sydney like a thousand bazillion times and I just bumped into it and I'm so happy because now I have mango, vanilla and coconut ice cream and it is fucking amazing. It's just made my night. I'm so happy. I went shopping. I bought a sweet outfit from American Apparel. Now I'm going back to the hotel to sleep and prepare for tomorrow's show. I gotta say, this is the first time that I've been in Adelaide where I've just really like loved it. Like I've always liked Adelaide. I've never really thought it was amazing. But tonight I've just had like such a good night all by myself. And I have ice cream. And all the shops are really cool. And Rundle Mall's awesome. So yeah.
We are getting scroll. Look at that scroll and roll. Is that yours, Ty?
Yeah, that's just the
Good morning, guys. Today is the day of the Adelaide show. I'm going to take you around and show you the backstage area.
So we've got all the production happening in here. The girls.
Girls' room. Okay. We got the food area. Everybody, everybody. That's the food. This is where the meet and greets is going to happen. Meet and greets are about to begin. We're getting ready for it all. Bring it on. Oh my god, the line goes all the way around there. Guys, I'm amongst a bunch of fans. I'm holding this microphone, but it's not even on for this particular video. But are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Who are you excited to meet the most?
Everyone!
What about if I said Kian and JC are in there? Oh my god, I'm deaf.
After school, we can hang around. Get your mom, dad back from her business trip.
Business trip. Is she there? Is she trying to give me the
Ruby, she is our backstage room reporter. She gets to interview Andrea. So enjoy your meet and greet session.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
So this is your Ribble London backstage reporter.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I
can. So you have a question to ask?
What's the weirdest thing that's ever happened to you at a meet and greet?
A meet and greet, what's the weirdest thing? Oh gosh, that's hard. One time somebody had me sign a banana. That's kind of weird. I was like, what? And she was like, can you sign it? And I was like, okay.
Meeting Andrea.
Surreal. It was amazing and all my dreams have come true.
Yay! Thank you so much for being our reporter.
Thank you.
Look who's here. Yes!
I'm so excited for your lip sync battle tonight.
It's gonna be so good. Magical.
Everybody better bring a jacket because it's gonna get ice cold.
Hello! So first things first, you're gonna get to go into the photo booth. We're just gonna get a special guest for you to come into the booth with you all. Who do you think it's gonna be, or do you know who it's gonna be? Kurt Coleman, yes! Yeah, I hope you give him a big round of applause when he comes up. He's on his way. Oh, I can see him. Yes. Here he is. Yes! What's up, everyone? How are you all? Let's all jump in. Sneaky. Sneaky. Okay, so these are the VIP winners and they're just doing a little backstage tour. I'm just gonna have a little peeky eyeball into the boys' room. Can we walk in? In stereo, are you guys here? Hello. There they are. There's in stereo for you.
latest. These guys won the VIP contest. They're here to say hi.
Bye-bye.
Good show. Yes.
They can't see it, they just hear it.
Yes. Bye.
They were so great.
We're going out for dinner. Look who's here. Reunions.
Oh my god, this like matches your hair a little bit.
Oh.
It's like blended.
Am I a blended queen?
She's a blended queen.
Oh, cool. These are the Moles balls. Work it, yes. Looks so funny. Love. Yeah, as I said, it's like the Bean in Chicago.
We are on the way to Gelatissimo, which is my favorite ice cream store. Dan, this is my second time going in 2 days, as to be expected. I'm very excited. I can see it. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Guess what flavor I'm gonna get? Coconut. And mango. Yeah.
Gelatissimo. Yes. Let's get in here. Get your butts in here. Let's get some of that. Oh, here we go. Heaven. Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place.
Yeah.